students, hope you all are fine and doing well. In our previous drawing class, we have made a village scene and had done the shading of the same. Today, we will draw and shade a flower. We will be drawing a lotus. As we know that the lotus flower is regarded as the national flower of India. Lotus symbolizes beauty, purity and knowledge. It is an aquatic flower with round leaves floating on the water. It grows in fresh water, lakes and shallow ponds. It is a beautiful flower which has an appealing fragrance and color. The flower is usually white or light pink in color with boat shaped petals. The leaves of a lotus flower are large and dark green in color. The stem of the flower is very thick and it has a glowing yellow center. It is considered sacred and is often used in temples for religious purposes. The lotus flower is also used for decoration purposes in temples and marriage functions. So let's draw this beautiful flower. Now, our flower is ready. We will go ahead with shading.
Now, as you can see, our flower is ready. So, students, as a homework, you have to draw and shade a flower in your drawing copy. Thank you and God bless you.